Hi, Bix. Just thought I'd let you know that your big brother Fluffy is being really sweet. What Fluffy's doing is just making sense of everything a little bit more, and if what Fluffy's doing will make people come forward with some answers or any help, you know, where Markus was, what he was doing, then I guess it sort of makes it worth it. Anyway, thanks for Fluffy, and I'll speak to you soon.
Hi. I've sort of come to the conclusion that it's pretty tough being a freelance journalist. So I think it's really nice when somebody comes and approaches you, and that's just happened to me. I got this phone message this morning, which I couldn't really hear. It was kind of garbled and broken up a little bit. But it was from a guy called Professor Schoenberg, who I met when I was working on the Roots game for Channel 4. He's obviously got a story for me, which is brilliant. And I'll report back when I've met him.
Emma, miss you both loads. Hopefully I'm going to go and see Fluffy soon, all being well. I've been desperate to try and play chess. It's really weird, and I keep asking Dad, but he's coming up with every possible excuse to avoid playing with me. So it looks like I might have to join an online chess community, which is embarrassing to admit, and I know what you're going to be thinking, Bix. I've also been playing Markus's new game, which is brilliant. You guys will have to try and play and let me know what you think, because I know he's desperate to hear some feedback. But it is really good, and I've tried calling him to congratulate him, but no answer.
Message 1.
Hello, Mr. Schoenberg, it's Matt Blacker. I've been at the arrivals at Heathrow for a couple of hours and didn't turn up, so hope you're okay, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye.
Hi, I'm just coming back to give the update that I promised, which I can't do because I went to the airport to meet Schoenberg and he didn't show up. I guess I'll just catch up with him at the Roots game launch.
Hi Bix, thanks for your email. Still making me incredibly jealous of your partying in Oz, but you know, Leeds is just ticking along nicely really. Going to the Roots party real soon, which is something that I'm excited about. Still haven't heard from Markus. Mom's tried calling him, but hopefully I'll see him at the Roots party.
Hi guys, I can't believe I'm actually attempting to make a video blog from a train. I'm on my way down to London for Uncle Markus's big launch party at Channel 4, which is really exciting. And Bix, by the way, I managed to get Fluffy and his mates a couple of tickets, which is quality, so I'll actually have some mates to hang around with.
Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Oh,
nice to meet you.
Hi.
Finally. So my name's
Fluffy.
Yeah, it's a nickname.
So we're here at the launch party, and no Markus as of yet.
Hello, mate.
Hi, pleased to meet you. I'm Rachel.
Fluffy. Hiya.
Hi.
She's her uncle. He's actually the guy, Markus. The geek scientist guy.
Hi Rachel, it's Matt. I've just come out of the Roots game launch and you're on your way home now. I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry that Markus is dead. He was a great guy to work with. And I just want to let you know that when you get home, just let me know you're home safe or give me a call in a few days. And if I can help in any way, then let me know. All right, speak to you soon. Bye.
It's really weird writing my uncle's obituary. It's like I'd never even considered anybody in my family dying, and then suddenly I'm having to sum up an entire life. He did some incredible things, Markus did, like loads of discoveries with genetics, genes. Really quite a guy, but all I can think about is how he was really slow at getting one of my jokes.
I've had a couple of days now to think about the launch and the events, and I know it's a really delicate time for the family, but I just can't get that guy's message out of my head. You know, when somebody leaves you a voicemail like that, you know, telling you they've got this great thing to tell you, it's a big story. What kind of a journalist would I be if I was just to leave it alone?
Hello, Matthew. It's Markus here. I'm sorry the line's so bad. I'm out of the country, but I'm flying back in a few hours' time. Could you meet me? If you can, it'll be on Tuesday morning at Heathrow arrivals, around 11. I really must go. But do meet me, if you're able to. We'll talk more then.